Those are the beats.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone here? Oh shit. Hello.
Thank you.
Hello? Hey, what's up? Hey, look behind you. Hello. What are you doing? I'm assuming a mirror. Well, I'm searching my avatar. I'm playing Among Us. Imposters all among us. We like to sin among us. We must stop them now. There's the imposter along among us. Ah, so funny. Hello? Oh shit, he has a gun. Yo, oh shit. I'm a hook. I have a hook on my right. Oh, I'll make it fair to you. Oh. Hold on.
Don't touch him up. That's up right now. He's mine. Don't touch him. Don't. He's mine.
Hold on. There you go. Say what, Mickey Mouse? Am I gonna put my hands up or what? Prove it. I don't. Oh shit! Hey, dude, look down. Sucking your dick. Hey guys, my name is Kermit the Frog. Among Us. Among Us. All I suck is vagina. Oh, I want a. Hey, that's what I'm thinking. I'm getting a VR headset. Oh, shit. She's packing. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Dude, I have to censor this. I'm on YouTube. What is even more fantasy? I have to censor everything. Subscribe to Jonah Garcia. That's my name. Yo, change another skin. I have to. Hold on, I can't for some reason. Dude, switch to another avatar. Yes, Jonah Garcia.
Big Daddy Jones.
And you'll see me live. All I see is a vagina. Do you see me live?
Look at the ginormous. This isn't a vagina, this is a horse car.
Oh, the actor, go on YouTube. I'm live on YouTube. Trying to refresh. I haven't checked. Hey guys, my what the fuck? Hey, look behind you real quick. Look behind you real quick. Hey, look, there's an imposter. He's turning red. How did you get that avatar? I'm gonna copy it. I'm Among Us. I'm Among Us. Hold on. Okay. Oh my god, it's the troll. Two imposters, let's go. Let's go, I'm a boss at this. I'm speedrunning this shit. Go. I'm speedrunning. I'm fucking speedrunning this shit. I'm speed running. Speed running this. I'm speed running this shit. Run the shit. I wasn't near electrics. I was not even near electric. I saw black vent. Hey, look, it's dream. I saw black vent, so it's dream. I saw black vent. Bye, Dream.
Bye,
Dream. Oh, what the f- What? I'm back. Hey, I'm not black. This is black right here. The Among Us black.
Good mining. How you doing this mining?
Yeah.
Actually,
Nobody was freaking voted out. Okay, it was a tie. Alright, let's go. Jason Voorhees is on the case.
Oh, I was out. My shoulder. That. Remember I turned around?
Pew, 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 pew. Pew, pew, pew,
yes,
pew, 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 pew.
I'm awake already. Yeah, I took a tank killer because my arm. Remember I
pew, pew.
It was really bad.
Alright, let's go. Oh my god, there's a thick among us. Oh,
yes.
It's sun.
Let me know. Yep.
Really? Why are you running?
Sure will. I'll be running over there.
Really? You didn't even join. Right. I didn't even see you join. Okay. Let's join for the next match. Let's go. No, I'm not gonna play. Fuck it. I'm bending down. I'll be back. Hold on.
August of 2016. would have been 5+ years old.
Correct.
And tell me what kind of television this was.
It was a Philips Eco 32 LED.
And do you have a receipt for that television?
Yes, ma'am.
I'd like to take a look at it.
Here's that. And then that is the credit card statement in which I purchased the TV.
I just want to see receipt for it.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you purchased this, according to this receipt, for $389, and when you brought it over to her house, it was 4 years old.
Yes.
Now, where were you living at the time?
I was living at my parents'.
And where was this television?
The television was at my home. When I was staying with them, I had purchased another TV, so it was an extra spare TV.
And your parents had their own TV?
Yes.
So this was one that you were not using?
Right, it was...
It was one that you were not using.
Correct.
You were great. Now, I want you to tell me the circumstance, because now you want the TV back. I had a kerfuffle. I'm not interested in an awful lot here. This is the main thing that creates this lawsuit. So, according to you, she asked to borrow it.
Yes.
Tell me the circumstances surrounding her asking to borrow the TV.
The circumstances were that she could be the friend that she was.
I closed the door.
You're making up a story now because I could tell. That's my gift.
She asked to borrow the TV, and which I agreed upon. When I asked for it back, though, I expected it to be returned.
Even you don't believe that. I said, what were the circumstances? You know I have friends. And sometimes if I go to their house, I'll bring a bottle of rosé. I'll bring a bundt cake. Mm-hmm. But I actually have never brought over a TV to someone's house. Now, I've upgraded televisions over a period of time. Sometimes you move, and you say, well, you know, this one was fine, but I could use a bigger one. And you have all these old TVs that are worth zero.
Sure.
4-year-old TV that you bought 4 years ago is worth zero. If you went to sell it, you'd be able to sell it for $25, maybe at a flea market. So now, since I don't believe you, I'm going to ask for the circumstances surrounding you bringing over the television set. Got it? Go.
I actually did not ask her for the television set. We were very close friends at the time. We had this thing where we made candy for shows we went to, which is like the beaded bracelets. She used to come over all the time because she was, I call her an almost functioning alcoholic, where she'd get off of work and have nowhere to go, so she'd come to my tiny house and get drunk there. She just came over one day with a TV in hand and a box of beads.
Ask her why she brought the TV?
She's like, because we didn't have, like, an adequate Netflix or...